definition of inspection, under the presidency of the Archangel Adoxia, the construction of a big ship on these principles was begun. The ship was soon ready and commissioned for service, and this type of ship gradually displaced all the systems that had existed before. Later, the Right Reverend, the inconvenience of this system became more and more apparent. Nevertheless, it continued to be used exclusively on all the lines of trans-based communication. It cannot be gainsaid that the ships constructed on this principle were ideal in atmospheric spaces, and moved there with almost the speed of them, et equilibrium, rays issuing from planets, yet when they approached some sun or planet it became real torture for the beings directing them, as much complicated maneuvering was necessary because of this same law of falling. For as soon as a ship came into the atmospheric medium of some sun or planet that it had to pass, it immediately began to fall toward that sun or planet and, as I just said, great care and considerable knowledge were needed to keep the ship from falling off its course. While the ships were passing near any sun or planet, their speed often had to be reduced hundreds of times below their new yield rate. It was particularly difficult